just so that you know, that's the size you give for praise and reward, is a little piece. So, like, the most popular dried liver treats, for example, is Beni bullies.
And Beni bullies come in, like, different sizes, you know, things.
But when you're, it's this is what you give.
I see you.
And then we get the paperwork.
Now, what about supplements? Because I know we talked about supplements before.
You got a phone? Do you have your phone?
I did take pictures already.
Of the three supplements? Oh, okay.
So you give them all three as puppies?
No, I haven't. I would start now.
Okay.
So, salmon oil, right? Good for their coat, skin and coat. Lysine and cranberry is what prevents tear staining. It's powder.
It changes the consistency.
It changes the consistency of the acidic content of the water or something, and it prevents tear staining.
So you just mix it with the food?
Yeah, just sprinkle a little bit, pinch on their kibble once a day. I only do this once a day, not three times a day. And missing link.
What is the puppy version? Yeah?
Is a supplement powder. It just everything from the omega-3s and 6s to probiotics, and again, it's powder, and you sprinkle once a day.
Okay.
And that just gives them everything that they need.
So they can start that anytime. She could start it.
Yeah, they've had this.